Hello guys, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will explain how to screenshot on Samsung. First, you can screenshot Samsung with power button and power me button like this. Press together. And you can screenshot without power button. First, you can open setting and then you can tap to advanced picture and then you can tap to screenshot. For long screenshot, you must activate this screenshot toolbar. And then you can activate this menu, accessibility menu, tap to here. And then tap to interaction dexterity. And then you can attempt assistant menu like this. You can select assistant menu item. Look, this is screenshot. You can tap here and screenshot. For long screenshot, you can scroll this text like this, screenshot, and then you can tap to here for long screenshot. Thank you for watching my video.